everybody, and welcome back to Lewis Tourist Tour Videos. Right now, really just a location update. We're getting on I-75 South here in Lake City. We still got about,
2 hours.
Yeah, about 2 hours to go. I'll tell you, I'm going to say what I've been saying to him all day. Well, only a couple times a day.
No matter
how interesting a trip is, you know, how exciting it is, it seems like if there's a day three, or, you know, even on like the later end of a day two, there's always a point where you just want to be to your destination. I hit that brick wall about 5 hours ago. I mean, you know, just being a, well, maybe not quite five, like 4 hours. After Britton Hill was about when I started to say, okay, can we just be there? Anyway, yeah, so we're pretty near Lake City, Florida, and I guess that's about it. So nothing too interesting here on I-75 in Florida. So anyway, we'll be back with a location update probably before we get there. What I'm planning on doing, probably one more location update before we get there, and probably just a closing video once we get to our, you know, the Orlando general area. So anyway, we'll be back in, I'm gonna be honest, I've said the opposite for all the rest of my videos, but we'll be back not soon, probably later on Lewis Tourist Tour Videos.